What's up, guys? Hopefully these promos go well.
I'll just be over here, sharpening my feathers. A new moon is rising.
Hopefully we don't get Katarina'd here. Diana's all about the burst. Okay, they don't have Kai'Sa. Malakai's not really that good either. Nocturne can be an assassin. But he's only like a one target assassin. He doesn't have like any AoE in his kit, really. Please, not that skin. All Diana skins are pretty okay.
Fine, I'll just be over here, sharpening my feathers. A new moon is rising.
Is this a guy who's good at Lee Sin? I mean, Rengar I can one-shot. Zillion might be a problem though because of the revive. Qled is hard to one-shot. Draven's easy to one-shot unless he gets Dust Dance and gets a significant lead. But they're like all AD pretty much. Zillion does do some AP damage, but they're like mostly AD. He's got boots too. Early 10-minute boots, 9-minute boots. Good thing is he's not really good at ganking before level 6. This guy started with teleport with spellbook. That's kind of weird. Usually you start ignite with sub spellbook or something. It's alright, I'll be able to poke him down with Scorch. Oh no shit, I did not know you could copy the entire thing and post it into opgg, thank you. Let's go with this. I speak only truth.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Minions have spawned.
They would not listen. Follow no false light. Will be heard. not turn back. I cannot turn back.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Even though you must not be the one, I will miss you today.
destroyed. They would not listen. My eyes are open. Chosen of the moon.
Alright, I gotta remember, stopwatch is on one, Shirelius is on two. That's all I gotta remember. If I mess that up, I waste a stopwatch, and that's pretty big. Thank you. to be honest, even though Lee played okay in late game team fights with insecting, it seems like that's all he did. We couldn't set Darius up. I don't think Darius. I hadn't seen Darius ult once that game. It sucks. I mean, they did have a okay team comp against us, but I think Darius should have been just protecting the freaking AD carry. Rengar jumps on Darius. Rengar's pretty much dead. Yeah, I was unlucky. I don't know how I could have played better. Maybe been a little bit more aggressive in laning phase. Took Ignite. I don't know. Draven just got too far ahead. Carried the game for them. I mean, Rengar did okay with his picks and everything, but I think it's Draven that really carried the game. Maybe he was smurfing, I don't know. Who freaking calls their character Draven X? I mean, come on. Unlucky. Oh well. What it comes down to with Diana is if you go lane against her, or with her, if you go lane as her champion out of the jungle, you just need to learn how to CS well, not get pushed out lane. It's really what it comes down to. Don't spam your W because you'll run out of mana, but you should be able to get decent enough minions that the enemy champion can't really do too much harass against you. I don't know why I took a nullifying orb that game. I should have taken like Gathering Storm easily. I should just stick to absolute focus and Gathering Storm, I'm pretty sure. Our mid lane is this guy.
Fine, I'll just be over here, sharpening my feathers. A new moon is rising.
I have to be careful for Lee Sin invades, but luckily we're not in a very big invading meta right now. Plus, Alawi can help me with leashing. I need to her too if I want to start topside for whatever reason. Yeah, that last game's pretty unlucky. I could have maybe played a little bit better, but I don't know. I go back and look at the replay, I mean, that river fight where... And we didn't have Baron warded. That was really bad when they got their first Baron. Kled just ulted it in this distraction. That pretty much lost us the game. I think that was the big turning point. Because we were starting to come back before they got their first Baron. Yeah, we were only down by 4k. We just, like, aced them. Man, that's so unlucky. They didn't even have... They didn't have, like, Mountain or anything. They just freaking rushed Baron. How did they tank it? Because Kled just ulted in. Who tanked it for them? Maybe the Zillion with ultimate? I don't know, man. Draven just did all the damage. Along with Rengar. That was really unlucky. I should have flashed for Nami so many times. I think I got greedy with my flash and just wanted to kill. Picked off Nami. I don't know. Oh, I'm not kill. I'm silly. I think I should have never gone Shirelia's. That was a really bad purchase after Deathcap. I should have just built Street More AP so I could have 1v1 the Rengar or something, or maybe just build Hourglass. I should have went Hextech, Rapidons, and then Hourglass. Look at this Draven build. No boots. Unlucky. Ginses, what the hell? Yeah, when you have Darius on your team, he has to get ultimates off, otherwise it's a lost cause. Drunkle is actually terrible.
Fine, I'll just be over here, sharpening my feathers.
Jeez. This guy's 1 in 5. Bet he's played Thresh the last few days.
A new moon is rising.
Thank you. Giannis, I might just ban. Yeah, Zaya's a bit banned. I don't want to really face Zaya.
Sharpening my feathers.
I'd rather face the Kaisa as Diana than a freaking Zaya. That's fine.
A new moon is rising.
Kane's probably gonna get actually ranged. All three of us are melee and two of us are ranged. If he comes in and tries to get his stacks off of me, he'll get Rost early, but Kane's pretty weak until then. His ganks are okay before he gets Rost, but it's definitely more improved. Just overall better champion. They have Zed, Rise Top. That's interesting. How much DPS this can Ornn lay out? Against the Rise. Rise is gonna spam spells. I think this can be an easy game. I just had to watch bot lane, make sure he doesn't get too far ahead. Okay, I took Gathering Storm, that's good. I don't think they'll invade.
Until minions spawn. I will be heard. The moon also. Dusk approaches. No more lies. not turn back. Embrace the night. Dusk approaches. They would not listen.
Your turret has been destroyed.
The moon also rises. Dusk approaches. I speak only truth. They could not break me. I will be heard.
An enemy has been slain.
Thank you.
enemy has been slain.
My eyes are open. Follow no false light. Lying to the truth.
It has been destroyed. Been destroyed. I speak only truth.
Yeah.
Dang it, if they can't win this, it's over. God damn it. Alright, we don't want to win this. This is over. Do it. I believe we were. I mean, we didn't play that well. We had the most damage on the team. I don't know. Like that game, Swain looked really weak. Maybe because he needs ganks or something against a champ like Zed. Unlucky. I mean, I played really bad early game. That probably didn't help at all. It first blood too. Maybe I should just ban some other champions.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
A new moon is rising.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't play Diana in the jungle, not this high. Alright, I just gotta... Maybe Roa. He's going AD though, so I can burst him. Burst. I think going Roa against Yasuo, unless you get it really early, might not be that good.
I cannot turn back.
I don't know where he went.
Minions have spawned.
They could not. Dusk approaches.
First,
be heard. I speak only truth. My eyes are open.
An enemy has been slain.
Chosen of the moon. I will be heard.
Atelio!
cannot break me.
An enemy has been slain.
No more lies.
An enemy has been slain.
Embrace the night.
Turret
cannot turn back. Your turret has been destroyed. Follow no false light. The night. They leave me no choice. Approaches.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I cannot turn back.
Shut down.
Ignorant thrall.
Shut down.
I speak only truth. My eyes are open. I will be heard. They could not break me. Listen.
Embrace the night.
Thank you.
top lane. I mean, top lane is about the same as going jungle. This guy's carried us pretty much with his ultimates. I'll try top lane secondary. Please don't be top lane. Yikes.
I'll just be over here, sharpening my feathers.
I mean, don't get me wrong, these two runes are pretty strong on Diana. Do you want the scaling AP though from the sorcery tree is really what it comes down to.
A new moon is rising.
Pretty easy champion, not gonna lie. Squish, squish, squish. Like, he can set up ganks okay for Shaco, but I don't know, I don't think Diana into Swain is really that bad. Probably going to fight here. This might be a push out and roam kind of game. I can definitely kill him, but he has ghosts, so I gotta watch out for ganks. He has ghosts for his ultimate though, so he can proc it. Because it's really easy to flash out Swain's ultimate. With ghost, it's a lot harder to get away from him. I'm surprised, let's check Lolitics. What does Swain mid take? Does he take ghost or not? And how often? I gotta check champion GG, I think.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Actually, they don't really take. Oh, there we go. So he goes ghost, he wins 50% of the time, just like any of his other secondary spells.
I speak only truth. Dusk approaches.
Dusk approaches.
turn back. They leave me no choice. I speak only truth. Not break me. This is necessary. They would not listen.
Approaches. They would not listen. They leave me no choice.
Destroyed a turret.
I cannot turn back. Be heard. They could not break me.
Your turret has been destroyed. An ally has been slain.
Thank you.
Enemy killing spree. A summoner.
Man, when you have Teemo versus Gangplank and me versus Swain, you just gotta... this guy's such... so ridiculous. Just fed... out of his mind. I usually don't play well with GPs. Unfortunate.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
I actually think I'm not playing that well today in general. Even with my win, I wasn't playing well in that game. Why would you not pick like a freaking tank support? I try Roa this game since I'm top lane. I probably should have went Roa last game. Night exhaust. I don't know how good this is on Draven. He has to keep up his stacks and he can't get zoned off the wave. I think that's the only way this is effective. Oh, this is the dude from the other day.
They would not listen.
Minions have spawned.
Approaches.
Thanks for a follow, dude. Come on, see us. Come on, see us. Come on, see us. Come on, see us.
My eyes are open. They could not lose me. I will be heard.
First blood.
I speak only truth. Turn back.
be heard.
No more lies.
They would not listen. Chosen of the
turret has been destroyed.
I speak only truth. Dusk approaches. I will be heard.
embrace the night. I cannot turn back. My eyes are open. Chosen of the moon.
Godlike.
Legendary.
An enemy has been slain.
slain.
No false light.
I will be heard.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
Always trust your spirit.
Is rising.
I might actually consider going Rod of Ages this game. Difficult to kill, difficult to kill, difficult to kill. Somewhat difficult to kill, easy to kill.
to Summoner's Rift.
Chosen.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
They could not break me. Dusk approaches.
Minions have spawned.
Follow no false light. Cannot turn back. They would not listen. The moon also rises. Embrace the night. My eyes are open.
First. An ally has been slain.
They would not listen.
Shut down.
down the sun.
Has been slain.
I cannot turn back. I speak only truth. Could not.
Double kill. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Triple kill.
Could not break me.
You're like a supernova.
speak only truth.
Cannot come back.
They could not break me. Chosen of the moon.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Dusk approaches.
I will be heard.
They would not listen. I cannot turn back. My eyes are open.
chosen of the moon.
think Zai's that OP. She just counters Diana a little bit. I think there might be better bans. I'm not sure. Azir played pretty well. Diamond series for the third time. That guy. Alright, I think that might be it. I think top lane may be better than jungle. I don't know, I'm gonna have to play it a little bit more. It seems okay. These two games, my team carried me. Alright guys, I think that's gonna do it for me. Thank you all for watching. Follow me on Twitch, subscribe to me on YouTube.